Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
What you gonna do, huh?
Now ain't this a surprise?
I don't need your jokes right now, but maybe you have a point. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Oh, a customer.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Another poem, I bet. You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but... We did have a bit of a break-in. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Fuck you, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch!
You're mine.
Time to get lost.
Nani?
By Ysmir, you won't leave here alive.
Psych! I'm right behind you.
Over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Bruh. Look at this dude.
I'm fast as fuck, boy! Hello there.
Still here. Behind you.
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves.
Yeah, boy.
Back to the way it used to be.
we still here? Just to suffer?
And now for my next number.
Oh my God! Inhuman reactions!
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Still here.
Far I have traveled to bring you this fight.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. We'll be keeping an eye on you.